To what degree did ideas of freedom inspire English settlers in North America?
England was rather late in settling in the New World, establishing settlements in the New World, compared to some of its rivals.
Concerning liberty, I observe a great mistake in the country about that.